Hi guys, good morning. Welcome to Ram's Life. This morning is Saturday morning and I'm gonna make some breakfast for the family. So here I have croissant, pastry, I have some cheese and some fruits. Nice and fast breakfast, some smoothie, some English breakfast tea, and this is a natural egg white to go with the croissant. So here we go. Here, shake this up. I'm gonna put a little olive oil here. Do the egg white. Just throw it there. Add some peppers, some black pepper, salt, Cajun. Just flip it around there. Like this. Here we go. That's done. Put it in the plate here. It's the egg white, just the egg white, natural egg white. Peppers, black pepper. That's done there. A big one.
Yep. Yeah. Huge one.
Yeah. It's for you, right?
Oh.
Nice and easy, simple breakfast for the family. think that's enough, Kev? One more.
Maybe not a four of us. Maybe we can do one more.
Nice weather today.
Yeah. Nice. Nice to you guys though.
Right.
We're
on a lunch outside.
Yeah, look, we even, you guys can see we got birds eating too on the bird feed. Too far away. So we got bird feeds, they're eating from the feed. It's a nice sunny day.
In the fridge for next time.
Nice sunny day.
Fast is almost ready here. So I'll take the crescent. Slice of cheese. It's some hot sauce. That's how I like it. The kids, I'm going to use ketchup and mustard and, you know, other stuff, but I like it just with the hot sauce. That's it. Simple breakfast. Less than 10 minutes. And yeah. Beautiful. So, guys, I'll see you then. Don't forget to subscribe and like. And let me know some comments. Let me hear some of your comments. Okay? Bye-bye.